It is amazing. Because it's just static frames with darkness in between. Now, so that if I run the film at 24 frames per second, you don't see the darkness. Viewing static images rapidly in succession creates an illusion of motion. Creates an illusion of life.